The UKI supports two programs. The UKI International Program allows your dog to achieve titles and progress up the levels by gaining level points for clear rounds and accumulation of agility, jumping, and games classes. Here we see the progression tree from the International Program. So, in order to get a BID, beginner level title, I must have 12 beginner points. 8 must be from agility. For the novice level, I need 20 novice points, 12 must be from agility, 4 must be from jumping, and 4 must be games. Senior level needs 36 senior points, 12 must be agility, 12 must be jumping, 12 must be games. And for the championship level, 60 championship points, 12 must be agility, 12 must be jumping, and 12 must be games for my AIC title. In order to gain UKI points, I must run a clear round, plus I can get bonus points by my class placement. First place, between 1 and 10 dogs entered, gets 6 points. 11 and 30 dogs entered gives me 12 points. Second place, 5 points and 8 points. Third place, 4 points, 7 points. Fourth place, 4 points and 5 points. And if I get a clear round, 4 points all the way around. The second UKI program is the Speed Stakes program. This program allows your dog to achieve titles and progress up the levels by gaining level points for clear rounds only in Speed Stakes. Here's the progression tree for the Speed Stakes program. Beginner level needs 12 beginner points. Novice level needs 20 novice points. Senior level needs 36 senior points. And the championship level needs 60 championship points in order to earn your CSS title. The class points, again, are received through clear rounds and your placements. First place in a class of 1 to 10 dogs gets 6 points. 11 to 30 dogs gets 12 points. The points get less the lower you place in the class. Here's an example of how to track your results. Here we see Thriller at the West Coast Spring Cup. He gained game points, first place, of 6 level points in Gamblers, 6 level points in Snooker, and 6 level points in Masters Jumping. Be sure to watch our other videos with the UKI programs. They'll explain classes and how to enter. Thanks for watching. This is Fran Spechner from Avid Agility Dogs.